सुशांत सिंह राजपूत की मौत के बाद बॉलीवुड में नेपोटिज्म के खिलाफ अब जनता ने आवाज उठाई है और अब लेट एक्टर इंद्र कुमार की वाइफ पल्लवी ने शाहरुख खान और करण जौहर पर उनके हस्बैंड को हेल्प ना करने का इल्जाम लगाया है। इंद्र कुमार 90s में काफी पॉपुलर एक्टर हुआ करते थे और उनकी डेथ 2017 में कार्डियक अरेस्ट से हुई। उनकी वाइफ की माने तो वो अच्छा काम ना मिलने की वजह से परेशान थे और उन्होंने इन बड़े सेलेब से मदद मांगी थी। पल्लवी ने अपने लंबे पोस्ट में लिखा, These days everyone is talking about nepotism. Just like Sushant Singh Rajput, my husband, late actor Inder Kumar, achieved his fame on his own. He was at a peak in 90s. Before he passed away, I still remember he went to two people, big shots, asking for work as help. Just for the record, he was already doing small projects, but he wanted to do big movies just like he started. He went to Mr. Karan Johar, I was there too. In front of me, all happened. He made us wait outside his vans for 2 hours. Then his manager Garima comes and says Karan is busy. But we waited and when he came out, he says, Inder, keep in touch with Garima. At the moment, there is no work for you. And Inder did that. For the next 15 days, the phone was picked up saying there is no work at the moment. After that, Inder was blocked. The same behavior was given to Inder by none other than Mr. Shahrukh Khan. He met Inder and said he will call you in a week. At the moment, there is no work. This all happened on the sets of Zero. Later, was even asked to keep in touch with his manager Pooja. She did the same what Garima did. Can one imagine and believe that there has not been any work available in these two production houses? Karan Johar has said many times he works with stars. Well, my husband was a star. Still, people remember him by his work. Why is it so difficult for these big shots to help talented people? What are they scared of? Or we can just say they are bad human beings pretending to be nice. Nepotism should stop. People are dying and these big shots are still not understanding the effect. Government should take strict action against such people. क्या आप भी पल्लवी की तरह नेपोटिज्म को ही इंदर की मौत का जिम्मेदार मानते हैं? हमें बताइए कमेंट सेक्शन में। एंटरटेनमेंट जगत की सारी खबरों के लिए जुड़े रहिए मूवी टॉकीज से।